Hey guys, what's up? Vetus here. Just wanted to do a quick video on this Alliance feature poll that SBI has just recently put out. I originally voted to keep Alliance feature in the game on this poll. And I know a lot of people have been talking about this the last couple of days. This was posted just a couple of days ago on Wednesday by SBI, and this has been what a lot of people have been talking about. I know that when Queen first got here, there was talk about what's going to happen with the map. And now that we've actually gotten to the point where the map is, available to the current state, we're seeing a lot of the mega alliances that are controlling not only the center, which is what we kind of expected, but also a lot of the outer regions. Being a part of the CLAP Alliance, I can experience this. I've been experiencing this firsthand, being that PoE has been pushing into our area completely, not only taking all of our territories and completely outnumbering us in essentially an uneven playing field, but also now they've begun to siege all of our hideouts, or at least two at the time currently of this recording. So the whole reason for me making this video is I just kind of want to give my opinions and thoughts on this. So my original vote when I first saw this poll was keep the Alliance system in the game, and the reason for that is because we're in an alliance. It's a small one, but it is an alliance, and we do have a community, and we have relationships and a culture that is very good and positive. And it would of course be difficult to keep that going if the alliance feature were removed. So I originally was thinking, well, this is not good for our community that we built, and I'm a big believer in community. That being said, that's more of a selfish reason. So now that I've gone, this has been a couple of days, and there's been a lot of talk, and I've heard a lot of different opinions. And now I'm at the point where I, since I've been experiencing, we've been experiencing personally, our alliance has been experiencing being kind of bullied by the mega one of the mega alliances PoE. Ever since then, I'm seeing where a situation where friendly fire would be a very good thing to have in the game, because then it would give a guild or an alliance, I mean, I'll just say guild, because if there was no alliance feature, and we would be able to, us Fricks, we would be able to potentially stand a chance against what we faced just the last couple of nights. I'm going to show you a clip here very soon that is from tonight, which is basically, let me give you a backstory. Last night, I don't have any footage to show, but basically, we were sieged, our hideout, and we were defending it. We had a normal ZVZ force, and then we had basically some interrupters that were in the hideout that were coming in to do some interrupt abilities, ironclads or incubus mace, whatever it is. Anything that's got any sort of kind of harder CC or knockback. So we had a couple of different things going on there. And it was only one guild that faced us, and we were able to, with 2 minutes to spare, sorry, it was two guilds that faced us. And so we were able to spare. They had about 30 more numbers than us, 30 or 40, something like that. And it was a very close fight, and it was a good fight. And it worked out for us in the end. We had to suicide, I guess, quite a bit of gear, so that part sucks. But anyway, that was a good situation because we did not have to face the full force of PoE, luckily. But then fast forward to today, and we had to face the entire force of PoE. We kind of knew that that was going to be the case this time around, and it was a massacre you'll see here very shortly. And there was just no chance for an alliance as small as ours to be able to do anything. Now, however, if the alliance feature was removed in the game, there would have been so much friendly fire that this would not, and they would have had to coordinate if they were still gonna, you know, team up together, because there were so many different, I think there was four guilds there tonight. And as you'll see, there's just a clump of mixed guilds and mixed bodies doing all kinds of, you know, AoE abilities. We didn't really fight tonight though. We just came and did nothing but disrupt to see if that would be enough, if we had essentially our full force doing nothing but disruption. And it failed pretty quickly. I think it took about 6 or 7 minutes for them to destroy our hideout. But again, my opinion is that right now, currently, the state of Albion, you'll see why I believe that alliances should be removed from the game. I do think it is better for players, for the player base in general, but I would just plead and beg SBI for them to consider this as a minor, if they are really going to just completely remove the alliance feature. I would say cap the alliance feature at 300. That way you have full guilds at 300 and you'll have full alliances at 300, and that way you could have, for example, three guilds at 100 players compete with a mega guild, right? With a full guild. So that way you're at least not splitting up the much smaller communities that are out there and much smaller guilds that are banding together. I think that would be a fair thing, and I would hope that SBI would at least consider that as a simple, but also a simple, you know, solution that will also give them what they want, which is the basically friendly fire. Anything more than 300 players is essentially what this alliance feature being removed would do, because we all know that the non-aggression packs would not go anywhere. So with that being said, here's the clip, and take a look. So this is the bully action. Welcome to the bully, get bullied by PoE stream. In this stream, we just go out of our hideout and we just lose our hideout because bullies, mega alliances. You know, it is what it is. This is just the game that we're here to play. It's a fun game, but you know, sometimes this is all you can do. You just go out in cheap garbage gear and you put on some stuff and you wait for your timer and you just go out and swing what you can swing at. You go down swinging and you get bullied, and you know, that's Albion, okay? Welcome to Albion. Welcome to Albion. Welcome to Albion, especially for us lately, getting bullied by the bullies. Happens, but it is a fact. So, okay, we're good. We'll go out again, see what I can do. Probably not much, gotta wait for my cooldowns. There's a lot of them here, as you can tell. Outnumbered as per usual. Outnumbered as per usual, boys. As we get bullied, we go down swinging. Oh yeah, go down swinging. I probably knock back like 7 dudes. Woo! Oh, can't even go home. Hello? They have too many people. I can't even respawn home. Wow, nice. Pretty fair, huh? Pretty fair. Yeah, boys. I don't know. Let's try something different. Let's go work boots this time. Let's go some fisherman work boots. Are we getting zone capped? Is there a zone cap or something? Like, what's the deal here? This is super odd. I don't know. That's what happens, though. Okay, I'm good to go. Let's go and do some fish boots. Fish boots. Yo, guys, you want to see what mega alliances, what they do to smaller alliances? you've come to the right spot. This is where Clap gets clapped by PoE, because Clap has way too many players. Let's just check really quick, shall we? Let's just while we're waiting to respawn here, let's take a quick look here. Let's go. We'll find. Here we go. PoE has 2,856 members. Clap has 886 members. You do the math and you tell me that alliances should not be removed right now. SBI, I think you guys know that there's a problem. I'm glad you're asking players about it. But it sounds like there's a problem. Sounds like we all recognize it. And I'm just happy that we're actually looking at addressing the problem for once. But this is the perfect example of why friendly fire at the very least needs to happen. Oh, I can't zone out. That sucks. Here we go. Oh, I'm crying? Fluffy Foofer. Guess what, bud? You're getting banned. Thanks. Now you can't chat. Anybody else want to get banned? Bring it. I don't have any problem banning any of you guys. If you're going to be respectful and cool, stay. Be respectful and cool. But if you're going to start saying stuff like, keep crying, you're going to get freaking nerded on. So, sorry, kids. I don't got any time for that. 26%? Yeah, we're only 6 minutes in. It's literally not happening. Once again, the Mega Alliance wins. Yeah. Just as we all suspected, no one's surprised. Congratulations, PoE. You've bullied Brix and Clap once again. Okay, so thanks for watching. That's going to conclude this YouTube video. Essentially wanted to just, like I said, go through, give my thoughts, and just kind of show you guys how bad it can be, how bad it is, and how important this poll is, and how important this feature is to the game of Albion right now, because Queen has been pretty great so far, but now that we're a little bit further in, we can see that this is just going to snowball even further, and we can only hope that SBI will be doing something about it. It sounds like they will. This is a very lopsided poll, as you can see, 80-20. So again, hoping SBI does the right thing here. I'm very confident that they will. But yeah, that's it. Thanks again. Take care, guys.